My name is Yojit. I'm studying in grade 2A, DPS school. Today I'm going to tell about living things or non-living things. Living things means which are alive. Living thing grow and changes on its own, moves on its own too. So, living thing reproduces babies. Living things need water, air, food to be alive. So, these are the examples of living things. Human, tree, animals, plants. There are more than this. So, living things need air, water, shelter, food. Living things need to breathe air. Living things need to drink water. Living things need place to live. Living things need food and nutrients. Okay, so these are living things. So we'll move on to non-living things. Non-living are which are not alive. Yes, so non-living things does not grow and changes on its own. It does not move on its own. It does not produce babies. It does not need food, air, water. These are the examples of non-living things. Car, book, ball, table. There are more than this too. They do not eat, grow, reproduce and breed. They are natural and man-made. Natural are which it make on its own. So, these are natural. Rocks, sun, clouds, mountains. Man-made are like this. You can have only here. Car, book, ball, table. These are all non-made and man and living things. Thank you.